Okay, folks, it's Zach Brewer here. It's Saturday, May 29th, and we're here in Bushnell, Illinois. This is the first year for their little show. I'm going to give you a little video. Both of these here at the start are Monmouth engines, 4¾. Then I got my Novo 2-cylinder. She's running good. I've got it where I have lights that go on there, like in the evening. No, that's the original gas tank. It would have had a little hood. It's missing the hood. All right, here we've got a 2.5-horse Lawson powering a Peters water pump made in Kewaunee, Illinois. Here's kind of a cool one, folks. It's a Gibson, and there's no steering wheel. It's lever steer. Got a big Wisconsin engine on them. Got a couple of Panzers.
You got to go.
Alrighty, folks. That's pretty much a good walk around to the show. They had a pretty good turnout in Bushnell, Illinois here. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.